CBSE Project Learning Group, S. Tamilarasi, Second Year, VA Institute of Technology. Welcome for CSE Project Learning Group. Today I will teaching in this video for Python variables. What is variables? It is name of the memory location and it is reserved memory location to store value. This means that when a variable is created, a space is reserved in memory. For example, A is equal to 5, B is equal to hello. This is data and it is a variable name. This data stored for some memory, that memory name is A. And this is string type data. This data stored for B variable memory location. I will explain for Python IDLE. So I am open Python IDLE. This is a Python IDLE. Python is two type of mode. One is script mode, another one is interactive mode. This frame is a interactive mode. I will some example explain for this interactive mode. I will teach for four steps. Step 1 is how to create variable. Step 2 is how many type of create variable name. And step 3 is how to check memory location for this variable stored memory. And step 4 for rules of variable creation. First, I am go to step 1. Step 1 is variable creation. I am create one variable. This variable name is A. A is equal to 5. Variable is created. This is a variable name and this is a variable data, and in between for equal, using for equal must. This structure is variable creation. Next one is step 2, that is how many type of create variables. Step 4, before I will teach for variable rules, that is correct way. So I will teach variable creation rules. The variable name must start with a letter or underscore characters. And next rule is, a variable name cannot start with a number. And next is, variable name can only contain alphanumeric character and underscores. And final is, variable name are case sensitive. So using for first, you have create small letter variable, you have calling this variable, that way small letter. And you have create capital letter variable, you have call capital letter variable only. This is a case sensitive. And next I am go to step 2, that is variable how many type of creation. This is a correct variable creation. First I have teach correct way is a, I am create some type of variables. First I am create small a is equal to 3, and next variable is capital A is equal to 3, and next one is A underscore capital A is equal to 3. Any, and this variable name is any words, you choose. And next Next one is underscore a underscore a is equal to 3, and next a underscore 3 numeric values 4, and these are all variable type of creation. And next next hello underscore 1 is equal to 1. Next one is name is equal to 5. These are more than more variable type of creation. And next for wrong variable creation, first one is you not start, first letter is first is number, variable in number, that means 3 a b c is equal to 5. This is wrong. Next is my on special characters not use. I have use one special character. In dash is equal to dash my is equal to 5. This is wrong. And next one is my var. In between gap is not space. Create this. This is a show wrong error message. And next one is using not for any special characters. These are all for wrong. So not use for this method. Follow for rules. Next one is and final one is how to check memory location for variables. First I am creating one variable a is equal to 6. This variable is stored memory location. How to check? So I am code some code. I am type some code. Print. This is a print function. So open bracket. Next type hex. Hex means hexadecimal. And this is a hexadecimal function. And type id. Id of that in this variable. Why this variable? Which variable for check memory location? Thus that variable name is type. I am create for a is equal to capital A is equal to 6. So that is variable name. I am type for capital A. I am close all brackets. And next hit enter. This is show for what memory location this data is stored. This is show. And this is the next type is this one not using print method, only using for x function only. Id. Next check for this, close for all brackets, hit enter. This is show. This is a same, but this code only used for this interactive mode only, and script mode using for this code. Thank you.